Hello everybody, today in this video I will show you the brute force attack with a config device, the PandwaRF. First, for the setup, we have a PandwaRF, a smartphone with the Android application, and an alarm. This alarm is a classical GSM system to protect houses with several sensors to detect movements and doors opening. We also have the remote controller of the system, and we can arm it.
System on.
So the sensors detect intrusion and the alarm reacts. The PandwaRF is already connected with your application, so we select the alarm in our list. We see that all the parameters are set: frequency, data rate, modulation, function mask, and we also have an estimated duration for the brute force. To shorten this time, we reduce the interval around the known value of this alarm. We arm the system and we launch the brute force attack. It's in progress. The LED turns red.
System
is armed. The lock is open. No reaction anymore. So now we switch to arm. And we will launch the attack.
System armed.
System is armed. And
system disarmed.
So the brute force attack is a success. Now I will do a second demo with an overlap. It's a classical door alarm. When we arm it, wait until it's armed. And it's armed. So, like last time, we select the alarm in our list and we can launch the brute force attack. So, we have the signal, we wait a little bit. So, the system is armed. So, we saw in this video that the PandwaRF is able to brute force different alarms. Thanks for watching.